if we just trusted each other, we're in the right spots and things like that, the game will be a lot easier than what it has been for us.
You can't make mistakes against the Utah Jazz. That's what Brad Stevens said following the Boston Celtics' 122-108 loss to the Jazz on Tuesday night. This was the C's final game of a five-game road trip, and they were looking to close out on a high note. They had Jaylen Brown back and got off to a great start. However, hit a third-quarter slump and weren't able to get back into this contest down the stretch, besides Brown having a strong showing with 33 points and 8 rebounds. Postgame, we heard from the team on how the Jazz played so connected, plus how Brown thinks his knee is trending in the right direction.
Definitely felt better in the first half than the second half. That third quarter, that is first where it was bothering me a little bit, but just something to stay on top of, and it's moving in the right direction. So I'm looking forward to staying on the court and being there for our team, because we need some wins right now.
To their credit, they came out in the second half. Ingles drove it right around us a couple times, then Mitchell got it right around us, then Clarkson got going, and then, you know, they just got going as a team, and that just opens up the rim, opens up the shooters.
That's been bothering me for a couple weeks now, even dating back to, like, Philadelphia. It's been bothering me, and we've been trying to monitor it and stuff like that, but, you know, this trip, a Sacramento game, I was in a lot of pain. And I couldn't move the way I wanted to move. So they suggested that, you know, let's go through the proper protocol, some rest, you know, get some quad strengthening going. And I felt a lot better out there today. I moved a lot better and stuff like that. So I want to definitely keep moving in the right direction.
The Celtics will now fly back to Boston for a back-to-back that begins on Thursday night against the Toronto Raptors and then the Detroit Pistons. Closing out for Celtics.com, I'm Amanda Flugrad.